The dog at the well. A mother dog and her pups lived on a farm. On the farm, there was a well. The mother dog always told her pups never to go near or play around it. Once day, one of the pups was overcome by curious and wondered why they weren't allowed to go near the well. So, he decided he wanted to explore it. He went down to the well and climbed up the wall to peek inside. In the well, he saw his reflection in the water but thought it was another dog's. The little pup got angry when his reflection was imitating him, so he decided to fight it. The little pup jumped into the well, only to find there was no dog. He began to bark and bark until the farmer came to rescue him. The pup had learned his lesson and never went back to the well again. The moral: always listen to what elders say and don't defeat them.